Deion Sanders' mansion is going on the auction block. It's everything you'd expect in a $12 million home. It's got a few twists. If you need a place to store your trophies or practice your jump shot, it's all here. Our Sebastian Robertson traveled to Prosper to show us this home that football built.
Built in 99 by number 21, Deion Sanders' dream home is still on the market. For a year and a half, this 29,000-square-foot mansion has sat without a buyer.
I believe that he bought out here and built us out here because he wanted to be away from everything. Everything's come to Prosper now.
Last year, David Gloria had the Prosper home listed at $12.7 million. For that, you get 9 bedrooms and nearly 6 acres. There's a stunning entryway, custom-built trophy case, and a full-size basketball court. Courtside, there's a barber shop.
Prosper is called Prosper for a reason.
The master bedroom lives up to expectations, but it's nothing compared to the 3,000-square-foot walk-in closet. The new homeowner should expect new neighbors. While the home sells as is, much of the surrounding land will be subdivided. Soon, there'll be 25 high-end homes. It may be beautiful, but so far, no one's been willing to pay up. So this house is going to auction, and you may even get a deal. That's where New York-based Concierge Auctions comes in, a service that specializes in high-end luxury real estate. The listing goes live in December, and the opening bid is well below asking price, just $1 million. The hope is that a bidding war will quickly drive up the price. It's what's called a no-reserve auction. And if all goes well, the hope is that by Christmas, the house that football built will have a new owner. In Prosper, Sebastian Robertson, Channel 8 News.
It's quite the house.